I guess in defense of the bench, George, just their ninth shot attempt, where if you look at Indiana, their bench guys have put up 27 shots tonight.
And they have not been bashful. KCP on the run to the rim, lays it up, lays it in. And he has drawn the foul.
I tell you what, Stan Van Gundy has not given up on this game. He is coaching over there on the sideline. He loved this play. And the fact that the Pistons will get a free throw out of it because they pushed it, put pressure on Indiana's defense getting back. There's the contact. And there's the and one.
Will it go down? Yes, it will.